For the floor slides, you want to lay on your back with your head relaxed, feet flat on the floor. Flex your stomach slightly so your spine stays flat on the floor the entire time. From here, you're going to reach directly overhead, arms straight. Try to let your arms fall as close to the floor as you can, but do not force them towards the floor. From there, you're going to pull your elbows down, sliding your arms along the floor or as close to the floor as possible, right back up.